You may have heard that genetics can play a role in a person developing cancer. As a result, genetic testing has emerged as a new way to identify a man's risk of developing prostate cancer. Let's get a better picture of genetic testing for prostate cancer. What is prostate cancer? For review, prostate cancer is a tumor that grows in the prostate gland. For prostate cancer evaluation, your doctor will likely perform a digital rectal exam and do a simple blood test called a prostate-specific antigen, or PSA test. If prostate cancer is suspected, the next step may be a prostate ultrasound or a prostate biopsy. Learning how to find prostate cancer early and how to treat it is very valuable information. With testing, 78 out of 100 men can find prostate cancer early before it spreads. For all men, prostate cancer increases with age. Men who are at a higher risk for prostate cancer include African American men, men whose fathers or brothers have been diagnosed with prostate cancer, and men who have two or more close family members younger than age 55 who were diagnosed with prostate cancer. Having family members with breast, ovarian, and pancreatic cancers may also increase a man's risk. That's because families with these cancers often share some of the same genes. But how do our physical traits connect to prostate cancer? Believe it or not, your family passes on more than your grandma's secret recipe. They give us our genes, which is the DNA we inherit at birth and pass on through generations. They explain why a person has dark skin, blue eyes, or red hair. About 5 to 10% of all prostate cancers are believed to be family traits. Men with certain genes have a higher risk of cancer. Genetic testing is done to learn about a single gene and its role in disease. In the cancer world, genetic testing looks for certain abnormalities a person may have inherited through his or her family that may increase their chances of getting certain cancers. Genetic tests usually look for the BRCA1, BRCA2, or HOXB13 genes, which are linked to prostate cancer risk. If a person has any of these mutations, they should be screened earlier or more often for prostate cancer. Genetic testing is like a single snapshot in the photo album of your DNA. It captures important information, but may not tell the entire story of your genetic history. Are you ready for your genetic close-up? A man should think about genetic testing if his PSA test has a Gleason score of 7 or higher and at least one of the following. At least one close blood relative with breast or ovarian cancer at age 50 or younger, or at least two family members with breast, ovarian, or prostate cancers at any age. As for the actual test, it's done in a flash. All you need to do is provide your doctor a blood sample or a saliva sample to be tested. If your urologist suggests genetic testing, they may want you to see a genetic counselor if the results are positive or uncertain. Health insurance often covers genetic counseling and tests if they are medically needed. Healthy lifestyle changes may lower the risk of cancer for men who have inherited risk. These changes can include adding workouts, quitting smoking, and keeping a healthy weight. Genetic testing is not for everyone. It is important to talk with your provider to determine if you would be a good candidate. For more information on genetic testing for prostate cancer, go to urologyhealth.org.